never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way.
Good morning, CHS. I'm Jonny.
And I'm Ethan, and here are your weekly announcements. Welcome back from spring break, CHS. Whether you relaxed at home or went on a trip to the Caribbean, our very own Jonny had a very different spring break experience. Check out this video.
Check it out!
Did you ever think what you do for spring break in Maplewood?
Spring break is here, and we all know how fun spring break can be, right? But it's a little cold, got some snow on the ground still, but we're gonna make this work. Well, Mike. As you can see, this beats Cancun. This beats Cancun any day of the week.
John, what happened?
Motherfuckers, they gave me a ticket. Like,
was it worth it though? Spring break still worth it?
Still pretty good. We got it.
Let's see.
Show us the ticket, bruh.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
How much is it?
Let's see that ticket.
$45.
Whoa!
On April 20th, CHS, along with the African Caribbean Heritage Club and CHS World, are proud to present Culture Night. The event will run from 6:30 to 9 and features a fashion show, performances, international cuisine, and a raffle for an iPhone X, amongst other prizes. Tickets are $10 and available through the end of the week.
And now, a new segment with Mr. Luchetta.
Well, hello, and welcome to the first segment of Mr. Luchetta's math and dance class. Let's get started. What we're going to do now is we're going to determine the end behavior.
The coefficient is the leading coefficient.
That's the coefficient determining the end behavior.
Something.
So that coefficient is one.
As n goes to infinity, that's the
left to ask what happened.
The best way to do it is to look at
the coefficient to determine what positive coefficient is.
To the right, where is y going? Where is it pointing? It's pointing up.
So then y would go to positive infinity. And that is the end behavior of this polynomial.
Okay, now the dance part.
Attention seniors, do you want a quote featured in the yearbook? If you do, just visit this link and complete the form. Also, do you want to tell us who your favorite teacher is? Just visit this link and complete the form. If you have any questions, ask Ms. Vecchione and Ms. Kothlowich.
The following CHS teams play this week. Girls lacrosse plays today. Tennis plays tomorrow. Boys lacrosse plays tomorrow and Thursday. Softball plays Friday. Baseball plays Wednesday and Saturday.
Now let's see where these seniors are going after they graduate.
Dun, 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 dun.
Hi, I'm Michael. I'm committed to the University of Colorado at Boulder, and I'm studying business.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and I'm committed to Marquette University, and I'm super excited.
I'm Aaron. I'll be going to the University of Maine, and I will be bringing a lot of formal clothing.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Nah. Those are all your announcements for today, CHS. Make sure that you listen to the PA for any updates. I'm Ethan Stamm.
And I'm Jonny.
And I'm Max. Have a great day.
Yeah.
Columbia.
Cougar.
Hey guys.
Every Monday
at
the top of second period.
Have a nice day.